Hey, Sarah?
Yes.
Hey, welcome to Plum Sunday. I'm Chef. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Yes, ma'am. So I'm up in a face with a voice talking to you on the phone. So you're telling me a little bit about your situation. You've got a 2013 Honda Civic and you're going to be trading it. You're thinking about going to a sedan, but now you're looking maybe at a CUV.
Get up a little higher.
That's right.
It's going to make me feel safer.
Some of the things, you know, that really, you know, interest you, safety, technology, stuff like that. The vehicle that I was, you know, telling you about on the phone is the Hyundai Tucson. Mm-hmm. I've got one here in the showroom. I was going to show you a little bit about it.
Okay.
If you're coming with me, I'll tell you, you know, all the stuff that this one has. This is a 2018 Hyundai Tucson. It's the value package. It's got all kinds of great equipment, all kinds of good stuff in it. I understand that sometimes you take your twin nephews.
I do. The team. Ball games.
I got you. Well, are they booster seats, anything like that?
No.
Okay.
Regular seats.
Well, this vehicle does have a child anchor locks in case you didn't
know that,
those kind of things, in case you have car seats and stuff like that. This model here in particular, let me show you a few things on the inside here. The value package is going to come with, you've got power seats, heated seats, it's got Bluetooth connectivity for your phone, you've got Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Do you have an iPhone?
I do.
Awesome. So you just plug your cable into the USB port there, plug it into your phone. Your screen on your phone, it pops up on the screen there, the vehicle, so you can use your navigation through your phone, any of that kind of stuff, you know,
awesome.
You pull it right there. So it makes the interface real easy because we're so used to using our phones nowadays for everything. But as far as safety goes, back to that, this vehicle's got a 5-star overall safety rating. You know, you've got reinforced door beams in the doors, you've got dual airbags in the front, side impact and side curtain. It's a real, real safe vehicle. This vehicle in particular has got blind spot monitoring. You've got a backup camera with pedestrian detection. So, you know, a lot of stuff. Hyundai really, really thinks of everything. But let me show you the roof it's got in it, too. So you've got plenty of leg room. If the boys are in the back seat, you've got air vents in the back for them. So after the ball game, they can cool off. So plenty of space. Another feature that this Tucson has is it's got power liftgate. And I know you've seen like the commercials where like the people have to wave their legs and everything.
Doing a gymnastics move.
Yeah, you don't have to do that. Hyundai took that out of the equation. All you have to do is if you have the key in your pocket or your purse, mm-hmm. you just stand in front of it 3 seconds and the door will open. But it's a power lift gate. With the seats up, you've got 31 cubic feet of storage space in here. If you drop them down, you've got 61.9. Oh, so wow. Plenty of storage space. You know, you've got mm-hmm. lots and lots of room. This model in particular has got the cargo net. Got the cargo cover, we've got your front license plate and a first aid kit.
Oh
wow. I know. So we'll keep going. You can see this has got the really, really awesome forged aluminum alloy wheels. They look really good, very, very stylish. And you know, as far as efficiency goes in this, this has got a 1.6 liter turbocharged engine. Mm-hmm. So you got 175 horsepower. Your gas mileage is going to be 25 to 30, so you're going to overall range.
So comparable to the sedan.
Yeah, it's close. You know, a sedan is going to get a little bit more efficiency, but you do have plenty of room in this.
Exactly.
Storage space is key.
Higher.
And higher up. That's
indeed.
Right. That's right. Let me show you a little bit underneath the hood.
Okay.
That way, some of the safety things I was telling you about on the phone, I can really show to you now in person. Hyundai, they take safety very, very seriously. And they think of everything. Some of the little things, like as far as convenience, all of your fluid containers are clear, real easy to see, real easy, easily distinguishable. You got your engine oil dipstick here. Battery's really easily accessible and is clearly marked positive and negative. Air filter is easy to get to. Everything really easily accessible. So it makes things so much easier. If you go out there and you want to check, you know, your washer fluid, but anything like that, right there. You know, you just pop it and you can see it. But back to safety, where Hyundai, I think, takes extra strides and things is they think outside the box. They do stuff other manufacturers don't do. Like right here we have, this blanket's a sound dampening blanket. What is it? You know, it keeps the sound inside the engine, but it also serves another purpose. In case of an engine fire, these tabs are heat sensitive. They'll actually melt away. The blanket will fall over the engine and smother the fire.
Oh, my.
I know. That's, you know, just stuff, you know, thinking outside the box. We've got hood latches here that'll catch the hood in case of a head-on collision, so the hood doesn't come back into the windshield. On the motor itself, you've got breakaway engine mounts, so in case of a head-on collision, the motor will actually separate from the chassis and go underneath the vehicle and set it back into the occupant chamber. So it's just, you know, little things like that. Hyundai goes the extra mile in it. So I've got one pulled up outside for you. I've got it cooled off, so let's go ahead and take a test drive.
I'm excited.
Awesome.